following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from China, I Lee.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
And her partners, from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae!
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it. And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser-focused on the task at hand.
Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
She is hypnotic. She is mesmerizing. She is as dangerous as the day is long.
Yeah, you are looking at a woman who is single handedly managed to change the entire complexion of the Raw Women's Division.
She's done it all in her short career. Sole Survivor at Survivor Series, winner of the first ever Royal Rumble match for women.
On the big stage, the stars shine the brightest.
The irresistible force.
And their partner from San Diego, California.
The irresistible force on the grand stage, and it's nights like these that Nia Jax was born for.
Never has a theme song been more appropriate for one superstar.
Without a doubt, Nia Jax is not like most girls, and she's got a chance to show why here on the grand stage.
That is a woman who looks like she owns the ring.
Been so impressed with what this young lady has accomplished in such a short time.
Her eyes will lure you in, but her style will destroy you.
That is Nia Jax to a T.
representing the Bad Girls, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
Unlike anything I've ever felt.
Welcome to my playground. It'll be fun, I promise.
But unfortunately for all of us here, and especially her opposition, she never seems too worried about showing her respect for anybody.
No, she really doesn't, Michael. But you know what? Very often you'll see an attitude like that come back to bite you, which we may very well see here tonight.
Oh, this is awesome. And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Stratus on the big stage, one of the all-time great performers, perhaps the greatest in the history of the women's division here in WWE.
It's under the bright lights that Trish Stratus truly carved out her legacy in WWE. No stranger to high pressure, high risk, high reward.
Dakota Kai and Candice LeRae.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And then there's Mandy Rose, who's got the physicality and the brashness to really make a statement in WWE.
She also has the perfection to really make a statement in WWE.
I don't know how much that actually affects her ability to win, but Mandy Rose certainly has the tangibles where it matters.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Oh, what a counter.
Swept off her feet here. And here's Asuka in on the tag.
Gets the tag.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors. There's something so electric about Trish Stratus.
Byron, I love this move. One of my favorites.
Modified surfboard. Woo-wee.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Man, she's got to get herself together here. I love this. One of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, the DDT!
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
And again, yet another counter.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Beautiful drop kick.
Seizing the moment that time.
Great way to break down your opponent.
German suplex. Roundhouse kick.
Good night.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag.
Candice LeRae into the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Brainbuster.
Connects with a chick kick.
Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover.
And we continue. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Scoop slam.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
She's got her where she wants her.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Here's a tag. Here comes the attack.
What are they gonna do? Oh, man, what a back body drop.
Incredible height.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Oh, up top.
Lion Salt.
She's got the shoulders down.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
Oh, she makes the tag.
Look out. Here we go.
Between the ropes.
Down they go.
That
after what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point. Gorilla press slam. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, had that well scouted. Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. Ooh. Oh,
what a forearm. Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Had it scouted. What a forearm. Pick up your teeth in the third row. Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
Insult to injury.
Ouch. She's got that gleam in her eyes. STO. Devastating.
Oh, man. Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is.
Shoulders about to shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
To make a tag here. And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Changes her fortune there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
She returns the favor there.
In the corner now.
Technical prowess from Nia Jax.
Oh, smash!
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Able to get the tag.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Saw that one coming.
Ooh, what impact.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night. Doombuster.
I see where she's going with this. Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
The woman's right.
Will she take advantage?
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She steers clear there.
Oh, windmill kick.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Two. Three.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Yeah,
it'll tear the features clean off your face.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Crucifix head scissor.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Six.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Seven.
Comes in off the tag.
Eight.
Big punch finds its mark.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Japanese ancestors proud.
Harsh impact.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Dominant right.
Nobody hits that one better. Even better the second time around.
There's the ovation.
Asuka has been eliminated.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
The elbow is a weapon. Looking helpless right now. In off the tag.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Destroy your face. Referee in position.
There's two.
That's elimination.
And Ray has been eliminated.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
This is not good at all. The pendulum back
Neckbreaker stretch.
Oh, nasty impact.
Bam, what a slap. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
And a foot slam to follow.
Tagged in. Wasn't expecting that.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, what for?
Wow, she turned that one around.
Elbow smash!
Attack to the midsection. That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
One, two, three. Oh, there's the
elimination. Been eliminated. Oh, God, that hurt. Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Targeting the back on that one.
She is just dominant right now.
She has become relentless at this point.
Split overhand chop.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Oh, what a close line.
Forcefully delivered.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match. Here we go with Nia Jax.
Just in the nick of time.
In a bad way here, guys.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop. They're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like she's going to make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
Going through the arena.
Right to the chest.
Look out here. German suplex.
She's really taking it to her core here.
And you can't argue with the results.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how.
Does he have him here?
And she's back in the ring now.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Hard whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick. Stringing together some big moves here.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
There's the elimination. reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Nia Jackson off the tag.
Right across the face.
Oof.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night.
And into the count. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Lacey Evans in full control. There's a women's right. Just like she envisioned. Oh, man, Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is.
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
Hooked him up.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point. Interesting there, Steve.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Lacey Evans met. Double underhook applied. Up and face buster.
Guys, I think this one's over. Let me tell you, the human body was not.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Let's take a real look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.